Weather warnings have been issued for parts of the UK with heavy showers and thunderstorms on the way. The yellow warning comes as temperatures are set to reach the mid-20s this weekend. The Met Office weather maps show the stormy weather will hit the country on Sunday. Affected regions across the northwest include Greater Manchester, East Midlands, London and South East England, South West England, Wales, West Midlands and Yorkshire. Thunderstorms are expected to start in the south on Sunday morning and early Sunday afternoon before moving north. Heavy rain is also expected in the evening, with a possibility of hail and strong winds. Forecasters warn the weather could see power cuts and flooding, as well as some disruption in places, especially to travel.